Pastor and Congressman Jody Heiss once supported Marjorie Greene. Then he found out about phony Marjorie from Fulton County. Heiss called the revelations appalling and deeply troubling and said, "I can no longer support her." Former Trump campaign officials call her candidacy a weapon to be used against Trump's re-election. Phony Marjorie from Fulton County. Bad for Georgia. Bad for Trump. Paid for by Great America PAC and not authorized by any candidate or candidates committee.